We really are so lucky where we live. I mean, this is like 3 mile, I think, 3 or 4 mile from home. 20 minutes up the road, we've got the city of London. We've got open countryside, lakes, rivers, nothing on the scale of the Great Lakes of the US and the mountains of Canada. But I don't have to travel hundreds of miles to see it. And don't forget, in the UK, the landscape changes every few miles. I always imagine as the vast size of some of the other countries that you have to travel for hours to see any difference. But here, I mean, I could leave this spot and really within minutes, it'll change again. It's, for me, perfect. Very lucky, very grateful. Contentment is a spice of life. Well, it's the first day of the new year, and I'm the start off, more or less, how I finish the last one, and that's a cup of tea and a cheese and onion roll at the tea hut. This time it's a different tea hut, though, same forest, but a different tea hut. You can't see it, but over there there's obviously a mallards, but there's about half a dozen or more mandarin ducks. It's quite pretty, actually. I might sound like a right miserable old mildew, but I'm always pleased when Christmas is over and the new year's started. We've got something to look forward to then. Got the spring to look forward to, and then the summer. And we had such a good one last year. I hope that it's repeated for us this year. So I'm going to start the day with a walk. I've never been much of a traveller. Always been content with what we've got on our own doorstep, or what the UK's got to offer, I should say. So I should just go for a walk today, and to be perfectly honest, that's probably what I'll end up doing the next 365 days. But it takes all sorts to make the world, doesn't it? So let's just see what we start 2019 off like.